Oh, business as usual. Yeah, you know, just a terror warning before September 11th. Number one terror threat. Oh, if you question the election results. Oh, is that business as usual? 80, however many million of us there are, we are the number one terrorist threat before the 20th anniversary of 9/11? You know, when I saw this news, however, I thought, well, this is great, actually. You question election results, you're a domestic terrorist. We can finally arrest Hillary Clinton then.